Trevor Scott speaks after Eight die at his concert. Rapper Trevor Scott is facing a lot of public backlash after 8 people died and many more fans were injured at his Astroworld festival held in Houston over the weekend. According to reports by News24, a sold-out audience of about 50,000 people rushed to the stage, crushing those who fell unconscious or suffered other medical issues in their path. The crowd was apparently encouraged by Scott, who called on audience members to ignore security and come to the front of the stage. One 19-year-old festival goer Hamad Al-Barak describes what took place. "There were just too many people," said Al-Barak, who described chaos as he tried to buy festival gear. "People were up on each other. We were all pressed together. You felt like you couldn't breathe," he says. Sharing his feelings on the matter, Scott says he was devastated by the news. "I'm absolutely devastated by what took place last night. My prayers go out to the families and all those impacted by what happened at Astroworld Festival." BBC News reports. Please like, comment, share and follow this channel for more information or updates on news and entertainment.